Donald Trump is here tonight. Now, I know that he's taken some flack lately, but no one is happy. No one is prouder to put this birth certificate matter to rest than the Donald. And that's because we can finally get back to focusing on the issues that matter. Like, did we fake the moon landing? What really happened in Roswell? And where are Biggie and Tupac? All kidding aside, obviously we all know about your credentials and breadth of experience.